I know why it wasn't really working, guys, because I think you had to like put like two drops of dishwasher soap in it and get the air bubbles out of like a stick or something. I put a screwdriver in there, guys. So I've done it all wrong. It's perfect now. Oh, I added an extra fish next ball, but it's not about that tank in this one, guys. Today I am going to be showing you how to make a friggin' boxing bag using a Coke bottle. So yeah, bye guys. To make a boxing bag, guys, yeah, you need a bottle, guys. No, can't see properly, but yeah, so first, if you'd really like, you could cut off the label, but if you want to keep it on, you can with a pair of scissors. And then stab a hole in the lid with a pair of scissors. Show them to do goodbye. Then you poke a hole in the bottle lid. Yeah. Sorry, I know it's not the best light here. So yeah, you can probably see the hole. Next, you take off the lid. And then get a piece of wire or rope or string or whatever. I'm using some of my old speaker wire that I don't use my speakers anymore. Yeah. You just thread it through the hole in the lid. Then make some knots, guys. Yep. Then make a knot. And then cut off the excess. Hold on, guys. And then you screw the cap back onto the bottle. Cool. And then you hang it up. You could put water in it, but I prefer not to. See you then. Okay, guys, so then you hang it and boom. That is how to make your very own boxing bag using a plastic bottle. Right, I shall see you in the next video, guys, and I shall see you in a bit. Goodbye. I said earlier on in the video, you could just fill it with water. So yeah, bye YouTube.